Mom!
Meg!
Meg! Meg! It's Meg, sweetie.
Mom, wake up, sweetie. You forgot what's going on today? Hey, sleepyhead!
Aunt Beth?
I'm the one and only. Now, come on, everybody's waiting for you downstairs.
Who's everyone?
Everyone who wants to wish you well before your wedding next week, sweetie.
My wedding? You just what? I'm marrying...
Hello, Earth to May. Tim Truman.
That must have been some dream.
Yeah. This is sweet. Just get yourself ready. Everybody wants to see you. Okay?
Yeah.
That was a dream, then none of it was true. Boy, your mom said you were out of it. She wasn't kidding.
Yeah, Meg can always sleep like the dead.
I had this dream and you were all in it.
Us two, I hope.
Yes, you are. And you. Oh my God, even you.
Well, there's no need to make it sound like a nightmare.
No, it wasn't. Most of it wasn't. It was more like an adventure.
Oh, an adventure. Well, Meg, why don't you tell us about your dream?
I left Ludlow, and I went to a place called Sunset Beach. Oh. And it was the most amazing place. It had these beautiful beaches and a pier that I fell off of. Actually, most of us fell off at one time or another.